This is the running video of the Castle Creations Mamba Max Pro Short Course Truck Edition ESC with Newcastle 1410 3800 kV motor. Go to RCTECH.net to check out the full review.
Okay, I have the slash four-wheel drive fitted with the Castle Mamba Max Pro Short Course Truck Edition ESC and brushless motor. You see the motor cooling fan is also attached. Now, it came with a ridiculously large amount of lead for the motor, so instead of cutting it, I just went ahead, because I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it in this truck, I just went ahead and looped it around and zip-tied it in place, but you can see the length of wire it gives you, and I went ahead and soldered on a Dean's connector to match up with the battery. We're using a 2-cell 30C 5800 milliamp hour LiPo battery by Hexfly, and let's go ahead and get this thing plugged in and see how it does. Okay, so here we are. We're going to try some slow speed first. Oops. Okay, come back around. Go as slow as it'll go. Okay. Not super slow, but as you can tell, there's absolutely no cogging. Now, this is a sensorless brushless motor, so it's doing really well. Go ahead and turn back around and let's do a gradual takeoff. Okay, go ahead and mash it. All right, get some speed and then do a gradual stop when you get here. Okay, not bad. Go ahead and go back down the other end, mash it, and then do a full break. Okay, do that coming back.
Try to be a bit smoother now, which will mean a lot less throttle, so we're going to be testing more of the mid-range. As you can see, the Castle Creations SCT Race Pro Motor ESC Combo does a great job bringing the truck around the track. It has acceptable slow speed and excellent high speeds. Now don't forget to check out the full review at rctech.net.